anybody at all.
Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States and Mrs. Reagan, and Lieutenant General Brown.
our Statehood Act than had occurred under any other previous administration, and we thank you. Decades with exports of fish and timber products, yet we look toward the future, to the century of the Pacific, and invite you to join with us in that celebration. And it is now with great honor that I introduce to you the President of the United States of America, Ronald Reagan.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Mr. Governor, Senator Murkowski, Congressman Young, we came in the dark and we left in the dark. And we still are looking forward to a time when we can be here with more time, certainly, than we have today, when we can see some of the beauty of this wonderful land. Only cost us $7 million. You know, that was quite a real over that we have here before we continue on our way. And certainly we thank you very much for coming out here to see us. Mainly, thank you for being Americans and for making us so proud.
You know what that means. Did you get that?
はい。